think of that angry sky we're driving into.